Hello, my name is Father Tony. I come from Ghana. Ghana is a country in the sub-Sahara of Africa and also on the coast of the Gulf of Guinea. I work as a priest in the Diocese of Kumasi in the southern part of Ghana. And in telling about Corona, at the onset of the pandemic, there was a lot of sorrow that gripped the whole world, and we also have our own share. Especially when we watch the news around the globe, we really got scared about so many people dying in Asia, in Europe, and also in the Americas. So we got scared, and we were thinking about our own system, our own healthcare system, and the troubles and the challenges that we have. In my community of 5,000 people, we don't even have a clinic, so we're really scared. And it also came at a time when there was the planting season, but not the harvesting, so there was not so much food in the system, and a lot of trading and outdoor activities also had to cease, and a lot of people in my community rely on these activities for their nourishment and their sustenance, and these were the things that really scared us because the kids were also not having food to eat. There was not enough PPEs and sanitization materials to help with the people. And these were really some fears that we got. But we also had some hope at the end of the tunnel because we got some people coming to help us from abroad and also from family. We got Caritas International, and also we had also some help from the Diocese of Osnabrück and some wonderful people both in Ghana and also abroad. This already brought some light. And so we believe in the gospel message that says, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for they shall see God." Thank you.